Hi, welcome to my 2-minute art vlog. My name is Anubhav and today's story is very interesting. Meet Lokesh.
Hello.
Lokesh is an internationally renowned tattoo artist who has tattooed celebrities like Ishan Sharma, Remo D'Souza, Tapsee Pannu, among others. Lokesh is one of the few tattoo artists in India who has mastered 3D tattoos and portraits. His most impressive services include colored realism and sound wave tattoos. Color realism is a challenging but fine art style that aims to capture the objects as accurately as possible onto the skin. Meanwhile, sound wave or audible tattoos are coded messages inked on the body, and upon scanning them, you hear music or audio on your phone. Lokesh had humble beginnings. He grew up in a modest middle class family and easy money was not a luxury.
I remember that I used to get 100 rupees pocket money each month. And at the end of the year, I used to give my parents back 12 notes, 100 rupees each. Because I knew that they needed it more than me.
During his graduation, he did quite a few part-time jobs in sales and also flipped burgers and mopped floors at McDonald's. One day, Lokesh saw a tattoo on someone and was so fascinated by it that he instantly decided to learn. But there were two problems. There was no one to teach and tattoo machine was not easily accessible.
There were not many tattoo artists in India that time, hardly any. There were no tutorials on YouTube. YouTube did not even exist that time. So I had some little bit of savings. I bought the machine anyhow because I was just crazy about this. And I learned how to tattoo myself. First tattoo I did was on my father, and the second one, this one I did on my hand.
In 2005, Lokesh started his first studio in South Delhi, and there has been no looking back ever since. Today, Lokesh runs 3 successful studios and has found international fame for his work. He has traveled to 17 countries for various projects and holds a Guinness World Record for tattooing the maximum number of flags on a human body. He has taught more than 100 artists, many of whom work at his studio today. From doing 5 tattoos a month to 500 a month, Lokesh has come a long way.
During my college days, just to earn a few bucks, I did a lot of sales promotional jobs and, you know, a lot of part-time jobs. But tattooing was the only thing I did not do for money. In fact, I spent my own money buying equipments and tattooing people for free because of passion purely. And my passion was the only thing which in the end gave me everything that I have. I hope you like this video. I'll see you in the next one.